that was taken 2 weeks before he was taken from us.
You don't lose someone you love like that.
Nobody should end up like that, and we shouldn't have had to see our son in that state.
He should have been there.
They
mean nothing to us. It's Atkins that should be in that room listening to what we had to say. But he plays words as well.
He should have been there to listen, to hear what we had to say. But yes, you all heard what we had to say. Everybody in the court heard what we had to say. But the one person that should have had to listen to what we had to say was him. He put Matt in the ground. He did what he did. He did this to Matty. He should have been there to listen. They make a decision who does and who doesn't get a reward. They set the amount of the reward. As far as we're concerned, every family's worth a million. There is one group out there that say, well, a million set the bar too high, there's no room to move. There is, it's always up. You can't put a price. You can't say your son's worth 50,000, but your daughter's only worth 20, and yours is worth none. If he'd been found guilty, either of murder or manslaughter, he could have appealed that decision.
Twice, decision and sentence.
That's right. When he was found not guilty and he was acquitted, we've got no rights. We couldn't appeal against that. We couldn't ask for another retrial. We tried, but we got told no. We tried on quite a few different angles. He was my shining star. He was a prankster. He loved Christmas. He loved an excuse to have a party. We didn't get that. We didn't get to have his 21st. We didn't even get down to the final details. Because why? He was taken from us.